Yes, on to the dais. Now I welcome the chairperson, A.K. Mohanty Garu, rated IPS officer, former DGP. Please come on to the dais. Please occupy the distinguished chair, sir. Thank you, sir. Now I invite speakers. P. Shekhar Rao Garu, Vice Chairman, Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan, Vice Chairman. Please come on to the dais, sir. Shanawaz Kasim Garu, Joint Commissioner, Cyberabad. Now I invite K. Srinivas Reddy Garu, Editor, Telangana Today. Sir, please occupy, sir, distinguished chairs. Right. Let me take a few moments to introduce today's our guest on the dais. Today's chairperson, A.K. Mohanty Garu, IPS Reader. IPS Reader, former Director General of Police in Andhra Pradesh, and IPS officer of 1975 badge. He was selected to the top post by the Election Commission of Government of India during 2009 polls, when he was 16 months of the service left. He was earlier Police Commissioner of Hyderabad, Director General of ACB, and the first person of Octopus, the government of AP entailed force constituted to combat terrorism. Now, thank you, sir. Heartily welcome to you. Now I request Aindav to present plan to Mohanty, sir. Thank you, sir. Next, now I introduce about Ms. Shekhar Rao Garu. P. Shekhar Rao Garu is presently Vice Chairman of Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. He is a distinguished Indian political leader, visionary political leader. He is now fondly called by the followers and friends by Shekhar Ji and others. Since school days, Shekhar Ji has been active in social services, student activism, and youth empowerment activities. As a student, he has worked with ABVB in various capacities for about 23 years, including South East Coastal Zone as an organizing secretary. Shekhar Ji is very active, fought against Maoist violence in college campuses among villagers in Telangana region. Now he is working as a national executive member for BJP. Shekhar Ji has been working with BJP since 2007. Thank you, sir. Heartily welcome to you. Now I request Aindav Ji, Aindav, to present plan to Shekhar Ji. Thank you, sir. Introduction about Shanawaz Kasim, sir. Now he's presently Joint Commissioner of Cyberabad. Shanawaz Kasim, sir, he has earlier served as SP in Warangal, Khammam regions. He is IPS officer batch of 2003. Hailing from Bihar, I had served ECP East Zone, Hyderabad. Before being transferred to Khammam as the new SP, he also served as Kottagudam OSD in the district between 2007 to 2009 and SP of Warangal and Anantapur districts in the subsequent years. Heartily welcome, sir. Now I request Aindav to present plan to Shanawaz Kasim sir. Thank you, sir. Next, K. Srinivas Reddy Garu, a senior journalist with more than 3 decades of experience working with several prominent English newspapers like Telangana Today and Indian Express, Hindu. He is also the senior coordinating editor in Hindu in Chennai, working as resident editor, aiding editorial operations in Hindu in Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Later worked as the resident editor for Telangana, the newly formed state. Heartily welcome, sir. Now I request Aindav టు ప్రజెంట్ ప్లాన్ టు శ్రీనివాస్ రెడ్డి గారు.